In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to set up your mobile access for UpToDate Lexidrug. To get started, using a web browser, go to the library's homepage and scroll down to the UpToDate Lexidrug link, which is located under Clinical Resources. Then go to the Mobile Access Codes button. Select your platform, either iPhone or Android. And if this is your first time doing this process, select New Customer. If you are renewing UpToDate Lexidrug mobile app access, choose Existing Customer. For the purposes of this tutorial, I'm going to show a new installation. On the instructions page, please note that you have to follow the steps that are outlined in red. You will need to create a personal account with UpToDate Lexidrug. It's a good idea to go ahead and copy the authorization code at this stage so you'll have it ready to paste when you need it. Under step one, you'll see the link where you need to go to create your UpToDate Lexidrug mobile app account. Fill out the account details and then create your login. You'll need to use your Frontier email address and create a password to create your login for this mobile app account. Once you create your account, log into it and look for a box that says Add a Subscription by Code. This is where you're going to paste that authorization code from before. Once you've done this, you will be asked to do one final step where you retrieve a PIN number from your Frontier email address. At that point, your activation process is complete, and you can then download the app from the App Store and log in to the app and download the contents. If you have any questions, please reach out to the library. Thank you.